guys, today this girl is coming out. Yes. Some of you may already know her, Brianna, my neighbor. Yes, today she's coming out because it's her sweet 16 and I'm dolling her up for the evening. Yes, so you know, this was just her in her initial stage. You know, I went ahead and started off with her hair and all of that. I wanted to give her a nice little updo, a nice goddess looking type of bun. I was just prepping her hair for that, and this is natural hair. Her hair isn't the easiest to deal with, okay? So I had to put this up in a ponytail at the top of her head in sections, literally, okay? It wasn't easy. I, you know, finessed the baby hairs in the front there before I moved on to the back portion. You know, this was definitely what she wanted. You know, if you decide to do this hairstyle, you don't have to do the baby hairs or the edges, but this is how she wanted it. Okay, I proceeded to just putting up the back into the rest of the hair, and then I used some Yaman hair extension. That's the name of this extension, and I love these. And I just made a nice little bun, and I used little pins to secure it in place to just make sure that everything was super secure. Yeah. And after I was through with that portion, I went ahead and I applied her little tiara. Yes. And this just completed this hairstyle, which I absolutely loved. I was definitely feeling it. Now it's time for makeup. So I did her brows. I went ahead and filled it in, but I didn't fill it in much because she has super thick brows, which is very beautiful. And then I just cleaned it up with some Sistar concealer, both the bottom and the top. Guys, again, if you need a detailed eyebrow tutorial, one is always linked below in my description box, so please check that out. All right, then I'm gonna move on to eyeshadow. I wanted to give her very warm eyes. I wanted this to be a little bit of drama. Well, not a little bit of drama, but drama. So I went in and I warmed up the crease, kept on building that shade. And you can pretty much just try to use just any color. If you choose to go for a look like this, just use any orange shade you have. And I layered it with a bit of red as well, and I decided to give her a cut crease. I took my time, blended that out, and then I proceeded to adding a white eyeshadow on top of where I applied the concealer for the cut crease. And I just blended everything, overlapped and blended. And then I moved on with a shimmery eyeshadow to just give it that nice pearly effect. I really, really love the way this came off. And then I proceeded to lining the eyes. I gave her a nice wing liner, really dark, and it really added some oomph to the eye look. I then moved on to the face. I paused on the eyes and I applied some lashes. Yes, I applied some lashes, but I also applied some primer to the face, kind of prep the skin for foundation. I used a Sistar Cosmetics foundation today for her. I'll list the specific name, the shade that I use, in the description box. Now, if you notice, yes, it's a tad bit lighter than her, so I did balance that out later on by contouring her. You know, that always does the trick, so don't be startled. Don't be, you know, don't get all freaked out and be like, ah, we can't use it because no, there's always a way to work it out. So I also highlighted her a bit, and then this is where I am contouring her and giving her a nice bronzy look as well, and just cinching in everything. You know, this really helps with just snatching the face and making everything more, you know, sculpted. So yeah, and I was just blending that out, and yeah. Guys, I say and yeah a lot. I know. I try my best to not do it sometimes, but it's so hard. And of course, you know, I can't contour and not snatch the nose. You know, after doing all of that, I went on and I set the face, and I started with the highlighted portions. And to do this, I used some of the Sistar Cosmetics translucent powder for this, which did a really good job. We took pictures in the night and everything. Please check out my Instagram page for all of that. and it didn't give any flashback. And this is a translucent powder. It looks white and everything. So yeah, I moved on to lips and I just lined it with a brown liner and kind of moved on to filling it in a bit and blended it out so it didn't look too harsh. And then I used her gloss, okay, to just give it some oomph. We definitely wanted that glossy look for the lips. And then I proceeded to spraying her face with the It's You Sister Cosmetics Setting Spray. I dabbed that in with a damp beauty sponge and then I illuminated her face very nicely. If you're gonna beat your face like this, your skin needs to be glowing, guys. Like, it's just like the icing on top of the cake. You know, I love this look so much. This is the completed look, guys. Let me know what you think down in the comment section. I really enjoyed creating this look. It is absolutely gorgeous. It's stunning. I love it. Love, love, love it. You know, she just looked like a gem. And this was her little outfit for the night. Yes. You know, she came right out for this day. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this video today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumb up and let me know which other videos you want to see in the comment section. And I'll see you guys in my next video. So until then, bye.